Ang ating quotable quote for today comes from Seth Godin. So hindi ko alam kung familiar kayo sa kanya, but if you're in the marketing world, then you've probably heard of him. So si Seth Godin is an entrepreneur and a best-selling author, and he says that there's no shortage of remarkable ideas. What's missing is the will to execute them. And madalas ko ding ma-encounter ito. I have friends, I have people who send me messages asking me if their business idea is good. And most of the time, siguro 80% of the time, maganda yung mga business ideas nila, and I do give them the encouragement to try it. However, based from my observation, lalo na sa mga kaibigan ko, konti lang or halos mabibilang mo lang sa kamay mo, yung talagang pinupursue yung mga naiisip nila ng mga business ideas. And of course, hindi nila to tinutuloy dahil number one, natatakot sila. They are afraid of failing. And then number two, meron pa silang self-doubt. Hindi sila confident na kaya nilang gawin. So they think na kulang pa sila ng skills, kulang pa sila ng knowledge para i-execute yung business idea nila. So I would like you to think about what Seth Godin says, na marami talagang mga magagandang business ideas out there, and ang kulang lang talaga ay yung merong lakas ng loob para i-pursue yung business idea na yon. So even if you don't know all the necessary steps, even if you believe na kulang pa yung alam mo, kulang pa yung skills mo, that doesn't mean that you should not take the time to execute. So, of course, it helps if you can create a business plan, knowing that a business plan is not really something that you will follow all through the end, but it will serve as a guide for you to start. Dahil isa talaga sa mga pinaka-importanting bagay na kailangan ginagawa natin ay magsimula. Right? So, be brave and have the courage to start a project. Kahit naman hindi business talaga yan, even if it's just a lingering venture na iniisip mo ay gusto mong gawin, na perhaps it will be profitable, then just go ahead and start. Make sure that you keep an open mind, dahil sa startup industry, you will often hear the word pivot. So, yung pag-pivot ng isang business towards a new business model or a new marketing strategy or even a new product, that happens a lot. And it's part of the journey of putting up a business or building a venture. So somewhere along the way, you will discover na may mga bagay na hindi nag-work or may mga mali kang assumption, may mali kang nagawa. It doesn't mean that you should stop. A lot of businesses or a lot of entrepreneurs have learned to adapt through the changing times. And the reason why they succeed was because they are willing to fail. They are willing to learn along the way. So all of them really had the courage to start and to execute the business idea that they had. So I guess that's the quotable quote that I wanted to share with you, and the lesson that I would like to share, yung sinabi ni Seth Godin na there's no shortage of remarkable ideas. What's missing is the will to execute them. And I don't know kung nangyayari sa inyo, pero pag ako ay naliligo or nagda-drive or nakapila, okay, madalas naisip ko, uy, parang okay itong idea na to, or parang okay itong gawin, no? And siguro, one last tip that I can share with you is, gamitin natin yung mga phones natin, yung notepad, to jot down yung mga ideas na dumadating sa atin. A lot of these good ideas, they come to us at unexpected times. And kapag hindi natin siya sinulat or tinandaan, mawawala siya. So ako, number one ay pag nagda-drive ako o kaya nasa labas ako, I usually use my phone to remember the ideas that I have. Meron tayong voice memo sa phone, so that's really one of the most used app on my phone, lalo na kapag nagde-drive ako, I use the voice memo to remember these things, no? And yun, no, we have our notepad. Sometimes kahit na kumakain tayo, may bigla tayong idea. So we should capture our ideas and then look through them. If we're thinking of ano ba yung pwede kong simulan ngayon, then you can go through your list and have the courage again to pursue those ideas. So there's no shortage of remarkable ideas. What's missing is the will to execute them. And I wish that you all have the will, the courage, the confidence, and the open mind to execute, to pursue those ideas. All right? So that's our Quotable quote for today. Ayan.